How we doing, everybody? This is the first of hopefully many videos that we'll be doing covering IU artifacts and memorabilia. So first, to start off for today, we have what I think is one of the most interesting, obscure, unique items that I own, which is kind of looks weird from afar, but it is a 1952-53 season basketball knee brace. And so it has the IU on it. It's made by Chuck Taylor, which is kind of cool because he's an IU, or excuse me, he's an Indiana native. But this was worn by Paul Poff, who was on the 52-53 team. And if you look at photos during the game against Kansas, you can see him. There's a great shot, and I'll try to add it to the video if I can. There's a great shot of him with his teammates in a line, and he's wearing this, you know, in the photo. So it's really cool. It's really unique. It has the IU on it, which is really, really stands out, obviously. It's very rare. I've only seen one other set of these. But this was kind of an early version of something that a player would use to protect themselves. And if you look at photos in the 40s and 50s, there's something similar to this that players are wearing, but I don't think anything is ornate that has the IU on it for sure, but it's stiff. It has a leather cover and it has the padding in the back, but, and you have this buckle that would go around it, but it's definitely unique. And the fact that it's tied to a championship season, to me, makes it a really cool piece. So thanks for tuning in. Like I said, I'll be doing this frequently during the weeks. Make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. I'll be posting this to Twitter, and we'll be linking this with the guys at Assembly Call. Thanks.